Thank you, sir. Once again, Speaker sir, for having given me opportunity to speak on burning issue of my Gulbarga district of Karnataka. Sir, in Karnataka, there was only one government cement factory, that is Cement Corporation of India. But in 2006, it has gone for recommended for disinvestment. About 5,000 families and about 10,000 laborers were working there. Sir, in my first maiden speech in Parliament, I had raised this issue on 26/6/2019. On that day, then I approached our Prime Minister Ji and Industrial Minister. Now things have started moving in positive direction. Our DC, First Lady DC of Gulbarga, has spent 3 days in that village and conducted a public hearing along with Pollution Board. Now, I request through you to Prime Minister and Industrial Minister to start dry process of cement factory in that area, so that in backward area and border area, our economical activity may start and people who have migrated, they can come back and they can work. Shri, they have got sufficient stock of limestone, water, road connectivity, and everything is available there, except a willpower of government. Now our government has got strong will. I request the cement factory to start at the earliest. Thank you, sir.